foggy start to this Friday. Take a look at the dense fog there. You can hardly make out the palm trees. This was earlier this morning in Encino, and it's going to stick around for most of the morning, according to Danny Gersh. The National Weather Service has extended a dense fog advisory through about 9 o'clock. The fog is expected to affect driving conditions throughout most of the San Fernando Valley, so definitely be careful, especially if you are on the 5 and the 101 freeways.